my parents are not in the house, so I can do whatever the frig I want. So basically, hey, I have a little skit for you that I wanted to. I was so excited to dress up as a giant teddy bear for you guys, but my mom and dad wrecked that. They don't even want me posting things, so. Okay, let's just start the video. Ooh, is this a marker? Marker time. Ooh, where's a piece of paper? Oh, is this my mom's $100 notepad? Let's see what I'm gonna do with revenge on this. Leave a revengeful note or something. Okay, let's play guess the picture. Okay, the picture I'm drawing is Mickey Mouse. Mickey Mouse. But honestly, lipstick. I used to draw all the time until my parents crushed that dream too. I'll never be a professional artist because I didn't do my rehearsals. Lipstick. Beach ball. Parachute. Now let's take all my epic fails and juggle them. My life is this a mess right now. I don't know what to do. I try and I try, but nothing ever works. You see me there and I am everything you see. But no one cares a damn about me. Why do so greedy? I am really happy when I am alive. When people care for me, I will always be there. And you will always see me laughing. Even when I'm not around, I will always be there. I will always be there for you. And I'm always not around. You see me there and there. When my hopes and dreams go crashing, I don't know where to go. I want to be a dream. I want to dance. I want to sing. I want to act. I want to scream, I want to play, I want to be who I am supposed to be. But that's who I really am, but who I really am doesn't matter, yeah.